Thanks for keeping that dickbag alive long enough for me to pound on later. much as it pains me to admit, Lucky knows the area better than anyone. Might want to use him while he's alive for me not having killed him at all.
Thank you.
sending you on missions that, like, destroy my stuff? Seriously, I think he's putting bad guys in runners just so you can get on to blowing them up.
Walking.
console. You become quite the little go-getter out there. Drop by my shop and you get to New Haven. I'd quite like to meet you in person.
Proof of Mad Bell's demise. Claptraps everywhere will rejoice. Please wait while I enable access to New Haven. Yes. Oh, come on, let's get down.
Hi, this is the place to catch a ride. You can play it all around, get right on the boat.
Let's get some wheels.
I'm transmitting to inform you that I've made a decision I think you won't like. As administrator of New Haven, I am responsible for the well-being of its citizens. And in that capacity, I must keep the road to Sanctuary closed for now. Baron Flint's tribe and that infernal contraption of theirs are out on the salt flats, and I don't want citizens getting killed trying to get past them.
The vault is not real. That's all for the time being.
Don't be shot out, come on, catch a ride.
Listen to this, mud dwellers. Skipping all the details that would confuse the lot of you, I have concluded that the vault is more than likely genuine. In addition to that fact, which has probably burned a hole in your brain, the vault can only be opened once every 2 centuries, and that time is about to arrive.
Hello! There are new missions available at the New Haven Bounty Board.
Something. Watch your back out there.
Hello! There are new missions available at the...
I am talking. The lady with scars where her face should be believes that you and I are looking for the same thing. You should come to me now, so I can see the artifact you have recovered.
Please wait while I activate the gate. I am the best robot. Yeah.
Out again.
You out.